Miki, Sudo, and Joey Chestnut. Guys, welcome, ladies and gentlemen. How are you doing?
Thanks for having us.
I'm living. I'm feeling all right.
Tell me what you just told me. I said, how you feeling, Joe? You said...
I'm going to feel like garbage for a couple days.
I'm not going to feel great.
When I look at Miki, you're like a... can we just step outside just so we realize she's... It's hard to believe that this teeny itty-bitty thing can have all these hot dogs. Just tell me, what's the tougher part to get down? Is it the hot dog or the bun?
Probably the hot dog. Probably the meat itself.
So forget the contest. I want to know what the hours immediately following the contest are like. Are you just like in the prone position, just lying there?
I'm tired. I'm thirsty. There's so much sodium in the hot dogs. I'm extremely thirsty and I'm sweating like an animal. And,
it's funny that you mentioned the prone position because there's no position in which you're comfortable. I'm lying down. I'm in a hot bath. I'm standing, sitting. You just have to wait it out.
Are you popping Tums? What are you taking?
There really is no way to get around the discomfort.
When your family or friends watch you doing this, Matt and I were saying sometimes when we watch, we don't feel good.
My friends and family are the most ardent supporters. They're instrumental into my success. But with that said, they're always careful that I take care of myself. But come contest day, they're egging me on.
Joey, after the competition, you actually said you had more room.
Yeah.
You could have actually eaten more.
I'd eaten more in practice, but the day of the contest, I slowed down. Like I said, I was sweating. The sun was beating down on me pretty hard. But it gives me a reason to come back next year and really hit all my goals.
So here we are the day after. What would be a normal day of eating today? Do you eat anything?
Today I'm going to eat some yogurt. I already had a little bit of yogurt. And hopefully I'll be feeling good enough to have some salad. Let's get some fiber
Get some fiber.
How about you?
I've been craving watermelon juice. So I just fruit juice in general. That's my go-to right now.
All right, Miki, you'll be back next year. She says she's not ending here.
Of course.
Yeah?
It wouldn't be 4th of July without competing at Nathan's.
What is the smell of this duty right now?
I think I'll pass for a few days. Thank you.
You're going to be back next year?
Highly likely. Well, I'll be back.
Okay. Yes.
We want to congratulate the two of you.
Hello, Today fans. Thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Subscribe by clicking that button down there and click on any of the videos over here to watch the latest interviews, show highlights, and digital exclusives.